Yo, what's up, it's Pete Kidnerd here, and today I am back playing Dust and Elysian Tale. I haven't recorded this in ages. Like, ages. I just haven't found the time. Just, it's been so long. It's been way too long. Okay, so wait, Oh yeah, definitely normal. I did start a normal game. Yeah, I haven't recorded this in ages. I just haven't found the time to record another hour-long episode, so... Oh, God. Frame rate. I'm really sorry. Come on, stop that. Stop! Fuck's sake, laptop! Laptop! I fucking mean it, laptop. Stop! Just stop! Laptop. Laptop. There we go. Sorry about that. I'm really sorry about that. I didn't want to do that. It looks so much better with the weather effects on, but my laptop just doesn't want to handle anything. Okay, I'm going backwards. So, anyway, I actually can't remember what happened in the last video. Wait, am I going the wrong way? No, I'm not. I'm really sorry, I have no idea why the frame rate kept doing that. It's so annoying. Yeah, I did explain that there'd be some problems with my laptop in my recent laptop issues video. If you don't know what I'm talking about, then I'll try to remember to link it in the description. But yeah, my laptop has been recently overheating very easily, very often. And I have no idea why, and the frame rate of things, what could normally run, can now run very jankily. It's just, I don't understand. So yeah, I'm back after a long time of recording this game, and that is actually really loud. Sorry about all the pauses, but yeah, that was really loud. I don't know why I just constantly jittered. I hate having to turn off the weather effect because it makes it look so much better. And it doesn't run like this normally, like without recording. It genuinely doesn't. My laptop's not that bad. It's just with recording. Oh no. Once I run fraps, and once I hit the record button, it's just like, no. Yeah, so I have a lot more attack now. I haven't played this in so long, I actually forgot the controls. I know the keyboard controls, Okay. Right. So it's Y and B to do that. I don't even have to remember it. Okay, And I get ganked. Why doesn't that drop the frame rate? Weather effects drop the frame rate, but that doesn't. Seriously, laptop, get your priorities in order. crazy. I don't get that. Okay, that's the right slot. My laptop lags with weather effects. But when it comes to that... Oh no, we'll run the game alright. No frame rate issues, or at least very, very little of them. Like, what the fuck? If you can see my if you can see my fingers on the Y and the B keys. Oh, well, not the keys, buttons. Because I'm using the gamepad. If you forgot. Oh look, it's insects. Look what I can do. Amazing. I'm just sad how there's no actual down stomp. Like, even if you don't have an enemy. Like, connect with your sword. I'm really sad that there's no actual down stomp. Like, you can't just jump in the air and just down stomp. Okay, let's collect all those coins.
Coins!
Reference to my DLC quest video. It's also a reference to John Con, if you didn't know. I was referencing my DLC quest video, but that reference in the DLC quest video was in fact from JonTron. I can't remember which video it was though. There was a video where it was like explaining about collectibles, and that should be fun to collect, like in Mario, and he's just like,
COINS!
Why couldn't I heal? I pressed this button right here, assuming that was right bumper. I mean left bumper. That's the trigger! Fuck's sake! Wait. 14, 43... 48, again. That! These are the bumpers, these are the triggers. But Brain Depp did not realize, and Brain Depp decided to Brain Depp! Fuck you, bomb guys. Around Bonga. Yeah, I'm gonna stop referencing my own videos. I can imagine I'm pissing someone off. It's like, stop referencing your own videos, you're not that funny! Jesus, Jason. Jason! Jason! I wish I could just grab that sound effect. Like, I know there's some videos of heavy rain, but it's like, I just want the sound effect without any, like, background noise. Like, if someone could record, like, heavy rain and, like, turn off background music and background sounds and just get the Jason! And that'd be amazing. Like, upload that. Will you go away? Let me pick up my gold! Everything can be bought and sold for the right oil! JonTron again, by the way. For anyone wondering about these references, it's all JonTron. All of them JonTron. Hashtag JonTron. Seriously, watch JonTron. If you don't... If you haven't heard of JonTron... Oh, I was gonna say. It kind of bugged there. If you haven't heard of JonTron, you really have to watch him. He's just fucking hilarious. This is all my commentary is. That's literally what I'm doing. Yeah, that's right. I'm pressing BY, 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 BY. You can see my fingers. You can see my fingers just going mental. Jesus, why does that always frighten me? Stop! This is not a horror game. Stop frightening me. Jesus Christ. Why do I keep pressing the wrong button? There we go. Now I have even more attack. Now I will saber. It looks so shit without the weather effect. I mean, it's still a flash of the lightning, but there's no weather effect. I hate my laptop. You can hear it, but there's no effect. Seriously, even running past the trees is causing frame rate. It's causing frame rate issues. Like, why? Just be a competent laptop. I don't run like shit. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? I can't get that! I can't get that! Fuck you! Fuck you, game! Fuck you! Fuck you right in the ass! Okay, why? Can anyone even pronounce that? Doen Zhang Zhi Zhi Zhi. I probably just offended a bunch of people, just like, this is just like some Japanese people watching this, just like, oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? That's not how you pronounce it, you idiot! You're an idiot! You're an idiot! Just like, majorly, way too offended. Frame rate, really? Revelation. Frame rate, stop! Frame rate! Frame rate! Oh my fucking god, frame rate! Frame rate! Frame rate! Can I have some more frames than 5? Oh, fucking sake. Hang on! Okay, I'm back. Yeah, it's running much better now. You wanna know what happened? Wanna know why it was running so shit? I set the Fraps frame rate to 40 instead of 60. Cause sometimes I need to cut down the frame rate. Also, get that done. Cause I need to cut the frame rate for certain games like Crypt of the Necrodancer. So I cut it down to 40 and I was trying to record at 40 and it was just like, wasn't having any of it. So yeah, I've turned the weather effects back on cause it shouldn't lag as much. He says as it lags. Okay, so we're in the Black Moor Mountains now. That's some fancy shit. That's some fancy shit! Yeah, yeah. So now I'm running the recording in 60 FPS rather than 40, because I don't know why it was running. I don't know why I tried to run it like that. I don't know how I didn't change it. I don't know how I didn't notice it either. Really sorry about that cut. I'm honestly really sorry to all you frame rate buffs out there. I'm sorry, I didn't realize I set the frame rate for recording so low. I'm sorry. Yes, you all. Yeah, notice how a simple snow effect isn't causing the frame rate to fucking tank. I mean, it's causing a little bit of lag, but not like a fucking major amount of lag. Didn't mean to drop down, now the enemies will respawn, fuck's sake. Yeah, fuck you. I don't care. Isn't this the part where I have to avoid the snowballs? Yeah, as an FYI, I have played this game before, if you didn't know that already. Yeah, here comes the snow.
Slightest wrong move could set off another avalanche.
Don't look at me, you're the one who can't fly.
Oh. Yes, but you're the one with the big
oh!
Hey!
Wrecked! Fidget got wrecked!
Fidget!
Yeah, okay, the frame rate's definitely tanking quite a bit. And it's not terrible, it's not unplayable. Okay, yeah, definitely. It's not that the frame rate is the worst thing is that the fact that the frame rate is tanking is not the worst part about it. It's the fact I can't bloody see! I can't. Literally, I'm so, shit, wrong one. Shit, come on. The fact I literally can't see anything. That was a problem in my... There we go, now I can actually see. Jesus Christ. Holy mother of Jesus. No, don't you fucking dare try to kill me. No. Okay, I can actually see now, Jesus. There you are.
So... the great traitor has finally found everlasting peace.
The great traitor? You're talking about Cain?
My kind does not utter his name. His actions ended many innocent lives, and while his spirit may be absolved now, we remember only his life and the tragedy it wrought.
He seemed truly remorseful for his actions.
Perhaps he was. Perhaps we were to accept his remorse. This would not bring my family back. Let us not dwell on his wicked actions any more than we must.
Very well.
This game definitely gets to you. Okay. Wait, I have that equipped. Yeah, teleport stone, treasure key. Okay, I'm actually gonna speed through this. I know I said never anything out, but I will speed through this. Frame rate, please. Frame rate, please. If you could stop. I don't mean if you could stop the frame rate being good. I meant could you please stop, like, being an ass. Seriously, my laptop is being so annoying lately. And my gold is over 9,000. Ha ha ha. Funny jokes, memes.
Your transaction is
yes. Like I said, I'm really, really sorry. My laptop is just being a bitch. I have no idea why. Like, it's just being a total bitch. I can't handle this game. No, I can't do that. You could handle it before. No, I can't handle it. Nah, bruv. Oh, it's these things. Ah. Idiots. And that's how you proc doors. You just go near them. Oh. Oh, one of you is actually smart enough to get up! Oh! Yeah, who's a good doggy? You aren't! Because you're a fucking demon abomination! And I left an episode of Bill Nye, the Science Guy, on three different television sets! Yes, JonTron. As if you couldn't tell.
That's new all!
Don't you fucking die. Don't you fucking die, kill me.
No!
I'm getting really fucking sick of this. Stop! Jesus Christ, just stop. Die! Shit, I'm out. Luckily, it doesn't take me below 1 HP. Okay, I'm gonna use. I'm gonna use all of Seriously, fuck the fuck up! I do not give a shit about your Lord and Savior! Fuck you! They don't want to actually kill me, they just want to. They're just Mormons. Maybe have a moment to talk about Lord and Savior. Mormons are just a meme by now. Dust, then it'll hurt dust. If it's fidget, then it'll like silence fidget, and you can't use her or think that. Oh no, that was so difficult.
Yeah, take that, Meanie.
Don't hold back, fidget.
Meanie. You're a meanie.
Double jump. Yeah, now I have the double jump. I grew a pair of wings.
Now I'm a wing. Now I'm a majestic fucking eagle! I'm a majestic fucking.
I think that's from DBZ. Not DBZ. Attack on Titan Abridged. I'm not an idiot. Actually, that's debatable. Why am I insulting myself now? I'm not an idiot. That's debatable. Like, that's not even in the comment section or anything, me reading it out. It's just me insulting myself. Fuck off! Stop with your fancy smancy bullshit! That is loud! Stop! Go away! Go away! Go away! Also, for anyone wondering, no, I'm not a furry, I just enjoy this game! You don't have to be a furry to enjoy a game like this. But if I did wear a fursuit, it would be for a joke. Why even? I just imagine I have furry viewers and they're just like in their fursuit right now, just going, really, really, you try and make fun of our kind. Just like, no. I just imagine the more I talk about these kind of things, the more, the further I get dug into that grave of mine. Press the wrong button. I don't think I've ever fucked one of those up before. Until today. Oh. No. Oh god, fuck's sake. I'm gonna have to go through all that again. Okay, I know I said I wouldn't cut anything out, but I really need to cut something out here. Okay, I will. I really will BRB right now. Okay, I'm back now. And I just got a level up, which will increase my defense. I am now back. I said that I would never cut anything out, but this seemed necessary because it's like it took forever to do the first time. I'm really sorry. But it would have just been boring. I don't care about the key. Wait a minute, what? Oh my god, did I just... Oh my fucking god. I didn't even need to do that again! I just wasted my own time. Whatever, you won't need to see it.
Sorry, Dust. I don't think you're double jumping over that. Stupid avalanches ruin everything. Go ahead, name me one good thing an avalanche has ever done.
Well, now that you mention it, this might be a crazy idea, but maybe we can clear some of the snow off of that mountainside.
You mean make another avalanche?
That's the idea, yes.
You're crazy. I love it.
Really? Do I need to be the voice of caution here? Need I explain how creating an avalanche puts us all in danger?
It's really the only way, Aura.
Yeah, Aura, it really is. Is it?
It is.
Very well. Let's do this thing!
It just screams. It just screams in a fucking huge avalanche.
Well, that did something.
It sure did. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we find another one.
Huh?
That obviously wasn't enough. We need to break more pillars.
Fidget, I think the bitter cold is creating lapses in your judgment.
That is ridiculous. I'm perfectly...
Grit sneeze.
Achoo!
You couldn't have put any more effort into that sneeze, could you?
Achoo!
I'm just kidding. Icicles.
Dust, be careful. Watch overhead. The snow is not the only thing you are shaking loose.
Thank you, Aura. Love you, bro.
At least it actually has a warning. It actually warns you. In real life, that would never happen. It wouldn't warn you. It would just come crashing down on you. Hmm. completely what it do, just crush down on you. Come on! Just die already! Okay, I'm just gonna run for it. Run, you furry motherfucker! I'm not mocking furries! Do not hit, come and spam me with that bullshit! I'm not hitting on furries! You don't know where a giant animal suit? I don't fucking care, I'm not gonna do it myself, but I'm not gonna mock anyone at 69 69 health, I don't fucking care. Seriously, it seems that you can't talk about anything on YouTube without someone being like, oh, I'm really offended by this, I'm this, and you just offended me and everyone else who does this.
That's two.
Not enough! We'll need to find more if we're going to clear away that snow.
Yeah.
I really should get you someplace warm, Fidget. I think you're coming down with something.
Never!
I totally don't have a cold. Stop it!
Oh, hello. Oh! You can't touch me! Can't touch this! Can't touch this! Yeah! Champong. Is that actually a dish? Come on! Why does he keep dodging me? Stop shimmy shammying. Oh my god! You fucking asshole. That scared the shit out of me. I was like, oh, I'm gonna get spiked if I stay here. Nope, it ends just short. Fuck off. Bloody hell. There's a lot of enemies. Stop hitting me, for fuck's sake! Just stop! Stop! Damn anthropomorphic motherfucker! Don't you even fucking dare turn that into a oh, he hates fairies! Are you fucking serious? I'm gonna die. I'm legitimately gonna die. Ah, Stop! Go away! Fuck off. Just fuck off. Fuck off, fuck you, fuck everything. Fuck your life, fuck your mother. Yes, nobody fucking cares. Nobody fucking cares. Yes, I will cut this out. Okay, and now I'm gonna switch my mod. I'm gonna buy some. Yeah, these are better.
Your transaction.
Okay. Oops. Shit. Okay. Let's see how much. How long have we been recording for? Okay. I will end this when it gets to, let's say, 5:40 or 5:30. not like 5:40 in real life, but I mean like 5:40 clear time. Annoying as hell. Gets the whole bunched up so I can do some pretty extra damage.
Stop, fidget. Just stop.
Oh, I think I'm coming down with something.
Yes, fidget. We figured that out on our own. Come, Duft. Let us continue.
skill gem available, okay. Let's upgrade Miss Cold. Okay, now what I'm first of all gonna do is save.
Let's not keep it waiting then.
Ooh. Hashtag badass. No. Fuck off! I didn't see that, fuck you! Seriously, what the fuck? What the fuck?
The path above has been made clear. Onward and upward.
I knew that this was a bad idea.
I saw that before. The background looks amazing, doesn't it? It looks very hand-drawn, but it looks very amazing. Look at that. Just stop and look at that artwork. Just stop and look at that artwork. Look how amazing that is. Wow. I know I'm over-saving, but yes, I know. that artwork is just amazing. Oh yeah, this part. Oh, yes, that does help me a lot. Yeah, that didn't help. Oh yeah, I need to stand on top of it. Durr. Durr. Bah. Yeah, I've been watching I Hate Everything. You can't get me. Place where I shouldn't be. I'm really sorry about all these cuts. I know I promised I wouldn't make any cuts. I did promise I wouldn't, but it would have just been boring to watch. You've already silenced Twitch. Oh, fuck's sake. Stop! Go away. No. Go away. No, go away. Not interested. Stop dropping the frame rate. Please all just die already. Start hitting me, but seriously, why so much damage? Wait. No, fuck's sake. But yeah, a special message to any furries that may be watching this, most likely in a fursuit right now, who are thinking that I am hating on them for what they want to do. No, I'm not. If I say anything that sounds offensive, then I'm sorry. I don't mean to make them sound offensive, I'm just like telling a joke. Also, that's really loud in my ears. It's literally just a joke. I'm not meaning to be offensive at all. Yep. In some other news, the new Attack on Titan game. A lot of people have been talking about it and giving it good praise. And I'm honestly really glad, because honestly, it looks amazing. If I could like get it on Steam and it would actually run, I mean I can get it on Steam, I know I can. But if I could get it on Steam and actually get it to run with recording, well probably not with recording, because copyrighted music. But if I could at least like play it, I would love to play it, but like it might not run. But if I had a PS4, and no I'm not getting a PS4 just to play Attack on Titan. But yeah, the new Attack on Titan game looks amazing. I mean, also the broken physics of the Titans are just hilarious. And as you all know by now, I love games with broken physics. Can you all just hang on a minute while I unlock this? What the fuck? Fuck you! Assholes! God damn it. Okay, so it seems like it's not based on time in some places, it's just like based on where you are. That's what it seems to be. Let me get this again. Yes, it seems like that's actually randomly generated. Like a randomly generated code. Yep, there. Yep, there. Yep. I'm literally just spamming the attack button, that's not good. Yeah, go away. Let me go through. Fuck's sake. It's magic! That's taught me anything, then that's... then the only magic around here is friendship. No, seriously, that motto was dumb, Hasbro. Hasbro, bros, and sisters. Your motto was dumb. You should kill yourselves. Not even exaggerate, not even kidding. Please. Kill yourselves.
Everything like Marifying, I'm a commenter, and I, since my comment is here, then you should like what I like because I like it.
Every comment section ever. You hate something I like, that means you are a bad person, and you need to like what I like, otherwise you're annoying and a troll and things like that. Seriously, some people in the YouTube comments need to like grow up. Oh no, so frightening. Yeah, wait, not unequip. Equip. Fuck you. Up I go. Idiot. What a fucking moron. Ah, am I right? Am I right? Ah. Nearly jumped right into that. Nearly jumped right into that as well. Ooh, it's gonna be a tight squeeze, that's what she said! Loud! Hands against the wall! Bounce, bounce, Tigger! I said Tigger! Oh yeah, I turned off the weather effect. It's causing the frame rate to drop. It never did that without recording, but with recording, it's just like, no. I'm trying to think of some jokes to tell, just to like... liven up everything. What did the transgender feminist say to... the internet. I'm triggered. I probably shouldn't make fun of people like that. What did the transgender gamer just say to this game? Fuck hell! That's what the transgender gamer said. Fuck hell! Yes, I am transgender. You wanna hate me? Or something? Wanna hate me for being wanting to be the opposite gender? Then you can go fuck yourself. Then you can go fuck yourself. You can go fuck yourself. I should have defeated the enemies then saved. You can just break the combo chainer if you just like bash them against one of these. It just completely breaks the combo chainer. Like completely. Okay, actually, hang on. I'm gonna end this video here. Okay. So anyway, I've been your host, PikaKid98. This has been Dustin Elysian Tale, and you've all been fantastic. So until the next video, I say bye-bye. Bye. Bye. Yo, what's up, it's PikaKid98 here, and today I am back. Yeah, we've heard this part before. Let's get straight back into the video. Okay, now, I am back. Sorry about before. Now, before I continue, you may notice some things are different. Like, for example, my shirt is different. No, I did not change midway. I also have this on still. Obviously, I changed it, but the last video wasn't long enough, in my opinion. So, Jesus Christ, that's loud. So anyway, the last video wasn't long enough because it wasn't even an hour, so I decided to add some more to it. I'm gonna add another 25 minutes to it. Okay, so when that timer gets to When it gets to 420, then I'll end it. Yeah, sorry, 420. So yeah, when I 420 the timer, then obviously I'll end the video fully, because like the last video was only like 55 minutes, so this is the same video of course, but I added more. Oops. Shit. I'm adding more to the video because the last one wasn't long enough. I keep saying that. The last one wasn't long enough, so I decided to wait. I rendered a clip down of it. This time I pressed the right button. And I'm recording another clip. I can't remember where I was going. Oh yeah, it's right this way. I couldn't remember where I was going because obviously it's been. Yeah, I'm just checking the timer, so let's say 4:25. Talking about the actual like clock time, not like the in-game like play time. I'm talking about like the actual clock time. Qualitary commentary. No. Oh, listen. Damn it! I keep pressing the wrong button. Buffalo burger, let's equip that. And this time I remember to set the frame rate to 60 rather than 40. I was an idiot last time. Well, I'm always an idiot, but I was more of an idiot last time. Jesus! No. Damn it, I keep pressing the wrong button! No. Shit, these food items hardly do anything. And I'm all out of food. Darling! Apparently I'm Metaton EX now. Oh, darling. Who needs arms when you have legs like these? Yes, that's right. Undertale! Oh, I hate the wind. In real life and in this game, I hate the wind. Because in real life it messes up my hair, and in this game, it just annoys me. So, see, this clip is literally going to be added on the last video.
Ah, hello again.
So don't expect a completely separate like episode. I will like edit out. Wait, switch to cell. And obviously to keep the time going. Like, oh whatever, to keep the time like accurate, I will not edit anything out. New material, yay. Okay, keep pressing the wrong buttons. Okay, we need some glam burgers. It's a shame that didn't say 420 health. 420 man, 420 blaze it man. Oh, that gives me... Oh, shit. 180 defense, 8 luck. Yeah, that's definitely better. I'll sell that.
Your transaction is...
Shit, come on. Most... Why do I keep pressing the wrong button?
Up ahead, a village.
All the way up here? Do you think it's that Moonblood camp Kane was talking about?
No, it's something else. It's enough talking. Let's get up there.
Yes, let us.
Halt!
This guy.
What? No. Impossible! Cassius!
What did you call me? Who
That's
are
the Luke
you?
Reveal.
What are you doing in this place?
You were dead. No. No, this is not possible. I don't know what demon you are, but you will not step any closer. Kill this thing.
Yeah, that's the big reveal. Obviously, it hasn't been fully revealed yet, but obviously, yeah, there is a big reveal. And it's coming up shortly, which will most likely be revealed in the next episode. So obviously, like I said, this is just an add-on clip. It's literally nothing more than an add-on clip for an episode that was too short. It didn't meet the time standard, so I added in something else. Wait, do all of them have the health bar? I think all of them have the health bar. Death? The grunt. Okay, they all have spare health bars. All exactly have this. They all have exactly the same voice as well. And they're dead.
Why? Why destroy such a peaceful place? We didn't want any of this.
Dust, what are you talking about? And who is Cassius? That's not...
It's not my name. I'd remember it. I'd know it when I heard it.
Yeah, there is a big reveal. Like I said, I've seen this I've played this entire game front to back. So obviously, I will try not to give any spoilers away.
Looks like this place has been destroyed for quite some time.
A year, actually.
Huh? How do you know that?
This was Ginger's village. I was here 1 year ago. According to Fuse, according to Ginger, I helped murder everyone in this village.
Oh, Dust.
But I don't remember any of it. I remember this place, but it feels like it's been more than a year. Aura, what does it mean?
It only means that things are not as they seem. Explore the village further, Dust. Let us see what secrets it hides.
This house.
Do you remember something, Dust?
This is impossible.
Then I press up on the analog stick and go in. Oh. Please stop lagging.
Dust?
How?
Do you see now?
But how, Aura? I don't understand.
The answers lie above, Dust.
No, seriously, cut my laptop some slack for all the lag. It's supposed to run, the minimum specs are 2.8 and my laptop is 1.8. Cut some slack, it's recording as well. Seriously, cut some slack. You should be happy that it's at least recording. Actual cutscene.
Ginger. She was sleeping right here. On the night I came to say goodbye. But I hesitated. I didn't want to wake her. Didn't want her to worry about me. She couldn't know what I was about to do.
Dust, what are you saying?
She couldn't know that I was about to go avenge our parents.
You mean you're? But how? What's going on here?
I remember now. But how? How can I have helped destroy this village, but be a victim of that same act? That's impossible.
Only impossible for a creature with a single soul.
Ginger.
Those eyes. I know those eyes.
So, Mithrarin, you finally see the truth.
Who are you?
I am Elder Greyeyes, leader of the Moonblood people. Well, what's left of them, that is.
What did you mean just then, that I can finally see the truth? What do you know about me?
His eyes, Elder. They're Jin's eyes.
They do look remarkably similar to your brother's, yes. That is because his soul lives on within dust.
That's the reveal.
What?
However, to suit our needs, we required two souls. The soul of innocence is a noble thing, but without skill, without power, dust would have been struck down just as easily as your brother was on that fated day.
No.
So we combined your brother's soul with that of his murderer, the royal assassin known as Cassius. They perished at the same time, forever entwined. Never before had I heard of such an event.
You murderer! My parents did nothing wrong! You have been deceived, little one. Your parents turned against their king, an act of pure treason. What resistance there was led by your family alone. You destroyed my village, murdered my friends and family. You will not survive this day! I take no joy in slaughtering one as young as you, child. But you have forced my hand.
A grave injustice was done that day. Cassius murdered a defenseless Jin, but his pride and arrogance proved to be his undoing.
But how? How can this thing be my brother?
It's not possible. I couldn't even remember you when we met.
You are Jin, yes. But you are also Cassius. Two souls, forever at odds. One of innocence, one of power. Together you form the one we call Mithrarin, he who is born of the dust.
I never knew what happened. Jin just disappeared one night. I had always hoped he would turn up alive someday, that he would come back. But could you really be him?
Ginger, I don't know. I don't know.
Now, Dust, I imagine you have many questions. Please, do not hesitate to ask them.
Okay, so if you don't understand what's going on, Ginger's brother Jin and the assassin sent by General Gaius, known as Cassius, had an epic duel. They both died at the same time and their souls were fused together, creating dust, or Mithrarin, born from dust. So Mithrarin is meant to be born by dust, or birthed by dust, or whatever. So hence why it's called dust. Okay.
Who, or I guess, what am I?
You are what my people call Sen Mithrarin. See? He who is born of the dust, created from the essence of the life thread itself. You see, my people have been on the verge of extinction for a great many years. General Gaius planned to eradicate us once and for all. And while our warriors are proud and strong, what chance would we have against such a powerful foe? To defeat General Gaius and save our people, we would need a warrior capable of standing against an entire army. This warrior would also need to be pure of heart, incorruptible.
So that's why you picked Cassius and Jin. Just like you said, opposites.
Exactly. Cassius is one of the greatest warriors this world has ever seen. And Jin's purity of heart would help guide our warrior to save our kind. From their fallen souls, you were born. Born to save us. To save this world.
If you're wondering why I'm looking down, I'm looking at my taskbar because for some reason I closed Google Chrome. It opened itself with like an orange thing window on the taskbar. Then it saved another Google Chrome on the taskbar as like a
like a taskbar shortcut. I don't know what's going on with that.
Why did I only remember now? I didn't even recognize Ginger when I met her.
You may possess the souls of two separate beings, but your body and mind are your own. You were created to save this world, so we felt giving you memories of either soul would simply distract you from the task at hand.
I had no idea who I was, what my purpose was.
You say that, but in all cases, you did exactly what we intended you to do. You saved complete strangers outside of Aurora Village. You stopped our wayward brother Fuse from destroying all that we sought to save. You saved Mudpot and brought the waters of life back into this land. You purged a demonic rage from this land and even helped two old souls find peace once more. You may not have known your purpose, but that did not stop you from fulfilling it.
And now I'm here.
Yes, now you are here. And we can finish this fight once and for all.
Who was Fuse? He said he was a Moonblood, but he looks nothing like you.
Fuse. He was once a fine warrior, and a close friend of Ginger's family. He would help transport goods between this village and our camp.
After the village was destroyed, I guess he lost his mind.
He was horribly disfigured after the attack. The only way he could survive was in a special suit of magical armor that I helped to construct. He demanded we attack General Gaius right away, but I would not hear any of it. He would have killed us all in the name of vengeance. We would not have stood a chance. When I refused to send our warriors into battle, he called me a coward and vowed that he would destroy Gaius with or without my help. I fear the very armor we made to save his life had corrupted his mind and body beyond repair.
Poor guy. If only we could have gone through to him somehow.
No, you're right to kill him. If he had remained alive, there's no telling what damage he could have done.
Ginger is right. Fuse was beyond saving. For all our sakes, I hope the same is not true of the world he sought to protect.
How does the Blade of Ara fit into all this? What is it, exactly?
Sword dust has.
It is one of the five blades of Elysium. Ancient weapons forged when our kind were many, and the way of the Flameless Light was commonplace.
Wait. What the heck is the way of the Flameless Light?
A path we Moonbloods continue to follow. It is a way of living, a way of thought, that allows us to make use of a power both old and great.
Scratching my
magic
elbow.
Without magic.
I am so confused.
Surely, as Nimbat Sword Guardian, you've studied the ancient doctrines. You must know, in the event that the sword is summoned by its rightful owner, you are obligated to follow.
I may have skipped over that chapter?
You haven't answered my question.
The Blades of Elysium were created to guide their swordbearers, Dust. I was summoned to your side to ensure a balance was maintained between the souls within you.
Ah, my old friend. It is good to hear your voice once more.
It has been a long time, Master.
Wait just a second. How can you possibly know each other? My clan's been keeping the sword hidden for over 200 years.
Master Greyeyes has lived for a very long time, Fidget. Longer than any of you.
So you were sent to keep an eye on me?
To help you reach your true potential. Nothing more.
I have no more questions. What now?
You must join us in the Moonblood camp to the north in the Everdawn Basin.
That isn't anywhere near the Everdawn volcanoes, is it?
They are one and the same, yes.
Well, that's fantastic.
Volcanoes?
Indeed. What a better place to hide than in the most volatile land in all the kingdom?
Oh, I know! How about a peaceful meadow? Or a quiet forest? Or someplace that doesn't explode every 10 minutes?
Dust, your friend seems awfully tense.
No! I'm fine! Come on, let's go to the Blowy Up Mountains! Really! I'm serious!
Fidget, you need to have more faith in me.
I'll have faith in you when you have faith in yourself. How about it, huh? Who are you, really?
I'll just say I am Dust.
You see? You still haven't figured it out yet! Lizard guy tells you right to your face, and you still don't know!
I don't think anything matter.
Fidget, please calm down. You mustn't test your friend like this.
I just...
425.
If I'm gonna follow you to the literal end of this world, I need to know who I'm following. And why.
I understand, Fidget. You're right. I can't ask you to follow me.
But I can. Fidget, you have stood by Dust's side for this entire journey. You have watched him save this world. How can you continue to doubt?
I just don't get it. It doesn't matter who he thinks he is. He's Dust. That's who he is. That's who I know.
Fidget, please, I can't do this without you.
Can you repeat that?
I said, I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry, nobody's ever said that to me before.
And it won't be the last time, I assure you.
Are you ready, Mithrarin?
I am.
Then we will meet you in the Everdawn Basin.
Goodbye, Dust. We'll see you there.
Okay, I'm gonna quickly find a save point and end this episode here. Wow. Even though I've played this before, it honestly still gets me. Wait, where's the save point? I'm just using that to speed ahead. Right, it's over here, I think. Yeah, here it is. Okay, so that's where I'm gonna end this. So anyway, this is the actual outro now. So anyway, I've been your host, PKKid98. This has been Dust and Elysian Tale, and you've all been fantastic. So until the next video, I say bye-bye.